Okay, good day everyone. This is Engineer Armando Omanito, and this is the continuation of our previous video. The topic is depreciation, and now we will use double declining balance method under the subject engineering economy. So we have here the same problem, the same given, but this time we will use double declining balance method. So this is the problem. On January 1, 2001, Spiraltone Company acquired equipment with an estimated useful life of 4 years and a residual value or salvage value of 80,000 pesos for a total purchase cost of 400,000 pesos. And now we will use double declining balance method. So the period from January 1, 2001 up to December 2002 is 2 years. Okay, so we will now use the double declining balance method. Okay, so this is the Caltech formula for double declining balance method, and we will use mode 3-6. So under the table, or in the table, we will input here 0 and then 1, and on the Y column we will input the first cost, and then corresponding to 1 is we have the open parenthesis 1 minus 2 over the useful life N close parenthesis multiplied by the first cost. Okay, so let us clear our calculator, and then let us press mode, and then 3, and then 6. Okay, so we need 2 sets of data. So we will press 0, okay, and then let us press 1, okay, equal sign, and then press this arrow here, and then downward arrow here, and let us press the first cost, which is 400,000 pesos. Okay, equal sign, and then let us press open parenthesis, and then 1 minus, and then 2. Okay, this press this fractional button here, and then the useful life is 4. Okay, and then press the close parenthesis, and then multiplied by 400,000 pesos. Okay, or the first cost. Okay, press this close parenthesis, and then press the equal sign. Okay, so we now have the complete sets of data. So let us clear our calculator, and let us solve for the depreciation in the second year. So the formula is M minus 1 y hat and my hat. So let us press this open parenthesis, and then our M is 2, okay, minus 1, close parenthesis, and press this ups button here, and then 8, and then 5 for the y hat. Okay, and then minus another my hat. So let us press 2, and then let us press this ups button here, and then 8, and then 5. And then press the equal sign. Okay, and we have the answer to be 100,000 pesos. So that is the answer for question number 5 here. So that the answer is letter B, 100,000 pesos. Okay, now for the last question, question number 6, how much is the accumulated depreciation on December 2002? Okay. Okay, so the accumulated depreciation on December 2, 2002, or after 4 years, is equal to the first cost minus my hat. So let us clear our calculator, and then let us press the first cost to be 400,000 pesos. Okay, minus 2, and then press this ups button here, and then 8, and then 5. Okay, and then press the equal sign. Okay, and so the answer for number 6 is letter D here. Okay, the accumulated depreciation on December 2002 or after 2 years. Okay, so that's all for today, and I hope that you learned something in our lesson. This is Engineer Armando Omanito, and until next time, and may God bless us all.